And there we go. The stream is not restarted, but I'm gonna take a mulligan anyway. I don't feel like posting that entire hour of frustration to YouTube. I'm still in god mode right now, I think. So you can just die. Also give up on any form of subtlety, I think. That'll be useful. Wait. Is this the same room I was in earlier? Yes, it is. Right, and there's nothing in there. And he was hanging out by here initially. But yeah, in case you're all feeling disappointed, this is basically how I play Morrowind. I hack in whatever weapon seems interesting and I just go with it. Too heavy to be bothered picking those up. I could take these. I could use those. But with this weapon, I can now officially take on ghosts. I need to get myself a better bow and some better arrows. But you know what? I have a weapon that can hit things. And actually do some damage, so... let's see. Right, that's the entrance hall. Oh wait, you're telling me I could have snuck around those that guy? Ugh. Here's a question. Would a potion of night eye help me any? Yeah. Vaguely. Okay, so the person I'm trying to find is underground, but I want to take a look around because I'm annoyed at all the danger. Help! do you have? Ooh, your heart. I will happily take that. Let's see, that goes nowhere. Anything interesting this way? Just more rocks. Okay. No, not this one. Short sword, not Daedric Dwarven, and your heart, and the same. Oh, which way should I go? Down looks interesting, but it's probably not where I need to be to find who I'm looking for.
Thank you.
doing that quest, and I likely never will, but it would save me having to... These are things I killed. So she's probably up in that spot that I couldn't get to. Because of course. Oh yeah, I should. She's in here, but I don't remember which part. In the underground section of Barrendus, which is where I am. Straight upward from the area we found the two winged twilights and the dead hero wearing the boots. Okay. Right idea, wrong spot. This would be why I don't remember her being somewhere lava-y. wasn't, technically.
I haven't much time, so be quick about this.
Okay. And with that, we gain this, which has a 10% resist magic all the time. And we gain this, which fortifies my health all the time. And then I think that's it for now. Oh boy, I bet that clips wonderfully with the pants I'm wearing and my tail. Oh, there's a bunch of skulls here. Okay. What can I use to lighten myself up just enough that I can leave? Keys don't weigh anything. My lockpicks do, but not enough to be justified. To justify throwing them out, I mean. Oh yeah, I didn't show you guys some of the stupid and powerful fortifying potions. Okay, stupid powerful for level 4. When I actually get a little better at things, then we'll get some real power going. I just need to drop one. Give myself a nice fire shield. I can run because I am borderline over encumbered. The next one I plan to run is a little bit better lit. Oh, and it's going on nightfall outside. Great. My eyes are just... ugh. Okay. Let's see. Oh, that's what that is. So I need to go that way. that stole that other guy's pair of pants. I need to try and raise his disposition to about 80, and then you can talk him into just giving them to him. Because otherwise, you have to try and either kill him, steal them from him, whatever. What? My persuasion is not terribly good, though. But I want to try. No. Nope. I'm not bribing you. What else can I sell? Oh right, those other random potions that I'm never gonna use. Trying real hard not to cough into the mic.
I wouldn't say you're...
Down in the basement. Don't need that. Keeping that. Don't need that. Keeping those. Keeping those. Keeping those. Actually, I could probably sell these too. Oh, you don't buy those. Okay.
Say your words.
Not enough carrying capacity to do another tomb run. Where I'm not even reasonably sure where the tomb is, but I know it's not too far. No, I'm gonna Oh, I walked past it. Is it down below? It looks like it. This is not better lit. Okay, so that's where that sound's coming from. And that's all I need out of this place. And I think that's all there is. And that just reduces all the damage. Well, resists all the damage from spells, basically. Wrong way. What's this? Took simultaneously more and less time than I thought it would. But I knew what I was doing, for once. So... let me think it over a little bit. Actually, let me find that one guy that I need to get the pants back from. I might as well do that while I'm here.
Speak quickly.
Yeah, that's what I figured.
Speak, traveler.
My skills in stealth are just not high enough. So now I've got the two that I was actually after today. What else can I do? The thing I'm using to try and look at the world map that UESP has for Morrowind is a little bit finicky and tends to jump from either really, really zoomed in to like as zoomed out as it can possibly be. And it's sluggish. But this is an old tablet, so. I think. Okay. And to get there, probably be fastest by boat.
What do you want?
There's a second ring, because I'm pretty sure I can equip two, that I can get from another team south of Dagon Fell.
Say your word.
If I can get there. I haven't been to the northeast corner of Morrowind in this game yet. Actually, let me... Before I start jumping around... Save myself a little bit of time and see what connects here. Cole or Sadrak Mora? Well, you connect to one. So?
We make a special trip just for you. Same low price.
And the boat is... There. Oh yeah, I can... Hey, it's not raining anymore. Huh, nice. see the old remnants.
Bloody scamps, I could skin them.
Some of the big Daedric shrines that scatter Morrowind, this has some of the architecture of it. Which makes sense, I guess. Ooh, that place is cool looking. Did you enchant the pipes or something? Let's see. I'm here, I need to go down here-ish. You know, I'm still looking for that abandoned fishing shack. I'm pretty sure I know where it is. It's just convincing myself to go there. Especially when Valmora makes a much more central location. At least for the first part of the game. Oh. Barricaded from the inside. Let's see. What about you? Huh. This doesn't connect to that. Oh, no, or it does, but you've got a whole bunch of stuff in front of it. Okay. Let's see. Oh, the guy whose hat I stole.
What makes this smell?
I'm gonna have to start leaving things at my house soon.
What say you?
What say you?
I say move over for a second so I can look at all the books on the shelves. Yeah, okay. That's it. I don't need to go into your basement. This time. Well, that's it. Cool. This is... what is it called? This is Mizzou left. Okay. So I actually need to not go this way. I need to go around the other way. I'm going in there sometime though. Just not right now. I probably have a weird view on cliff racers compared to most people. They're certainly obnoxious and I'd prefer to avoid them as much as I can, but they're also not that big a deal. You stab them, they die. Scorville's Tower, ooh. You have cool stuff in it. But... no, focus. We're going to the tomb, we're getting the other ring that lets me reflect weapon damage to an extent. Hi! I'm gonna leave you alone. You're fine. Let's see. I'll be passing by another tomb, and then into dark. Oh, there's the Senim ancestral tomb. I don't need to go there. A rat that is not attacking me. Never mind. there's a niche, I will not be bothering the niche. Let's see. There's another one. Okay. Let's look at that way anyway. An egg mine and somebody's house. Well, I don't need to go that way. Ah. I'll turn them out. There's a shorter jump that way. If it seems like I have a weird fear of putting my character in water, that's because of the slaughterfish. I just don't want to deal with any slaughterfish. As much as I can. Swim faster. Oh, here they are. I hate slaughterfish. I'm not doing this today. Fuck off, slaughterfish. Let's see. Place I need to be is on other side of the island. If I can get there. Oh, come on. It's probably this, actually. This looks like the entrance to a tomb. It's even the one I need. Hooray! Ugh. Okay. So what's in here? Well, let's find out. I saved just outside, so I should be prepared. Ghost that can almost definitely see me, but please hit it. Yes. that voice. I'm not. We're not doing this. Attribute endurance strength. Okay. That is first one. No damage. Oh yeah, those are gonna need to be restored using potions.
You won't escape me that easily. No one can match me. Trying.
Yes. All right. Oh. They're grave goods, and I don't actually need any of those. I'm gonna untrap that chest. Let's see what's up. Let's still need to restore those. Can I do that by just eating some stuff? Endurance and strength. Okay. Mm-hmm. I cannot. Actually, it might be faster to go through the other thing. Because that has a door on the other side of the island. I think. Poison, slow fall. I hope this isn't going to be one of those underwater doors. Because it might be slow, but I will just turn right back around. Okay, what's my current resistances? Let's see, here's this magicka. General Reflect, some acrobatics boost, and normal weapons. So I don't know how much that's going to be helpful, but... give it a shot. It's not completely underwater. I'm headed the right direction, right? Yes. The slaughterfish will come, but I think I've still got God mode on. Yeah. Oh, and there's a cliff racer waiting for me when I get onto land. Okay. things. But... ooh, not much. Hey, Slaughterfish, she's still there? Squeezed around it. Dead mud crab, so I've been here. All right. I really like this halberd. Yeah, okay. Just a regular old stab still does more damage than most of my stuff on this. Okay. Ah, there's the net from earlier. How close can I get to you before you start to get annoyed at me? Oh, no, don't send me... ugh, fine. It didn't attack me though, so... good to note for the future. I wonder if my drain stats will restore after a nap. I don't know.
You like to walk a fine line, don't you?
What say you?
Somebody here has to have, like, offer rooms available, right?
Seen that before.
Ugh. Disgusting.
Don't press your luck. You're on your honor.
I'm looking for a place to sleep for like 2 minutes.
Come on then. Say something or move on.
How far out do I need to be before it stops bitching about me sleeping in town? Okay.
You in my...
Okay, put some there, a bit more there. I feel like I should put some into willpower. Yeah, why not? I did not gain those back. Okay. I don't have anything that would let me restore those easily. Okay. How do you... Oh, they get that. Restore attribute. There we go. Alchemy, it's just not gonna happen. Not by anything I make, anyway. Luckily, the things to restore my attributes seem to be restoration spells. Unluckily, I need to get to a place that actually sells them. Because things just cannot be easy, can they? Oh, of course not. You are attacking me, okay. Come on. No, this was a terrible decision. Okay, you're not actually attacking me. Oh wow, now you're actually attacking me. Mora, I forget. Oh, it's one of the Talvani places. Okay. Well, I mean, it's unlikely that you'll have anything I need, but let's take a look. Maybe you sell some potion variants that actually help me.
Do you approach?
Because I am very lost.
What was that? I heard something.
Need to practice more.
Speak quickly.
What assistance do you need?
What do you want? Go ahead.
Well, if I can offload those, at least. Oh, Wolverine Hall is over here. Hey, an actual alchemist.
Go ahead.
Okay. Why did I buy three? Well, it's fine.
I'm listening.
Hooray. Let's see. Because I'm level 5, I can actually get started on main quest stuff. But I'm not gonna do that for a little bit. I know I cheated and I got that, but I wanna try and get a better bow legitimately. And some better arrows. We'll see. We'll see how long that holds. Do I need anything out of Wolverine Hall? I don't think I do.
Say your business.
Speak, traveler.
The Talvani are jerks, but they've got some cool stuff going. Actually, I think I still have a map open in one of the tabs. Talmora is further north, Telvernora is about as far south as I can go. And it's Costa Malagmar. So let's go here.
Make it quick, Outlander.
Now I'm mostly just running around trying to mark places on my map and see where things connect. It's not like I don't have money to burn. Let's see if I need to go that way for it. Oh, that's a lot of water to cross. I do have that currently on, though, so I'm not really worried about slaughterfish. I can already see the slaughter fish. I have no idea what you are. You're definitely not a new sound. Oh, one of the larger Quama monsters. I've actually never seen one before. Not in game, anyway. Is this the entrance to a mine? Ah, that would do it. Oops, now I feel bad. Let's see, it's here. Sitting on that patch of water. Alright, what decided it wants a problem? You. You have a problem with me? And you didn't even give me anything. Just great. Okay, let's just rock. Call this the most circuitous way of getting home I have ever thought up. There's at least one more cliff racer in the way. Oh, my one finger is dying. I'm only stealthing your way across the field really slow, but you still gotta hold down the one key. But I'll do it. Oh, getting there. It should be just over this rise. I hope. Thank you. won't send me all the way back down the mountain. Yay, it's there. Now how do I get into it? I think it's on that side. Good, my memory isn't complete garbage.
These Dunmer are useless.
Oh, I can actually make that jump now. Okay, let me just hop that back to Balmora. I think it connects there. We'll find out in a minute. And then I think this is it for today. I went a little longer than usual because the first hour was so bad. No. Well, okay, that's fine.
Where would you like to go?
Now, there's a person I need to talk to here, anyway. But I will do that tomorrow, maybe, or just the next time I play this, whenever that may be. Let me just get inside. All right, everybody. It's been fun, but I'm gonna go now. Good night.